Welcome to the Mechanical Engineering Department of SSN College of Engineering. In a world that is undergoing constant economical, political, industrial, and social change, mechanical engineers play a vital role. Mechanical engineering touches virtually every aspect of modern life, from aircrafts, cars, and power plants to watches, biomedical devices, and mobile phones. Mechanical engineers not only deal with the engineering aspect, but also deal with economic issues, from the cost of a single component to the economic impact of a whole manufacturing plant. The broadness of the mechanical engineering degree offers a wide array of career possibilities. Mechanical engineers are no longer confined to the traditional industries such as automotive and manufacturing, but are also extensively employed in important emerging areas such as robotics, nuclear technology, electric cars, aerospace, etc. So why mechanical engineering at SSN? The heart of any department are its professors. The principal of our college, Dr. Anamalai, and the HOD of our department, Dr. Koteswara Rao, are both highly accomplished people with PhDs from IITs. The faculty and students of the department have carried out cutting-edge research, made several discoveries, and also published articles in several journals. There is also a scope for innovation through internally funded projects. The department has filed for patents such as the stabilizing attachment for a banana tree, a weather-based cruise control system, and a mosquito eradicating robot. There is also a faculty development program which helps to train faculty in line with research trends, hands-on learning, and also industrial visits. Our professors have also had the opportunity to participate in several international conferences which help to promote academic links and also disseminate knowledge at a global level. The department offers BE in Mechanical Engineering with an intake of 120 and ME in Manufacturing Engineering and Energy Engineering with a total intake of 36. Our infrastructure includes laboratories accredited by the MBA and classrooms to support e-learning, a department library, and a mini auditorium. These laboratories help to bridge the gap between the education system and industrial requirements. The basic learning program provides a platform to learn new software such as MATLAB and CATIA, and also helps the students to get their hands dirty by disassembling an entire engine. E-learning is promoted with the help of LMS Moodle. In the LMS Moodle, we have access to all the PPTs, assignments, unit tests, etc. Also, at the end of each month, a monthly newsletter known as Aspire is published. The alumni of our department can be found in several colleges such as Stanford, Harvard, IITs, Columbia University, etc. After completing mechanical engineering, many of them have also ventured into management, research, and sports. A few of them also serve the nation. The students of our department have been placed in several large companies and MNCs. The department also has several university rank holders. Students have also participated in the Human Exploration Rover Challenge contest hosted by NASA. The students have also built several go-karts and e-bikes and won several championships. A student pursuing mechanical engineering also has the opportunity to go on an industrial visit that will enable the student to get a clear picture about the procedures, processes, work environment, and management efforts taking place in an actual industry. Every year, there is also a technical fest known as Invente, which is conducted with several fascinating events such as RC Nitro Car, drone piloting, and Robo Wars.